hit for Atlantic Records and put them on the map. The Red and Black label was like a legend after that. Early in the 50s, the record business started to change dynamically because of companies like Atlantic and Aladdin and Moderns and Sun Records. In New York, there was a record company called Tico. And Tico was devoted to making Latin music. They were making mambo records. I was freelancing around in studios in New York City, and all of a sudden, I was doing Tico albums. I was doing Machito, Pachito, Tito Rodriguez, Joe Loco, and Tito Puente. And in 1952 or 53, we did Oye Como Va. 15 years later, Carlos Santana has Oye Como Va, and it's a national hit.